Pardon me.
Thank you, Assistant Number One. With this, I can finally complete my experiment. Yes, I've done it! I've proved the existence of alchemy! Huh? Did I scare you or something? Sorry about that. Wait, hear me out. I swear on my life I'm not lying. I raised a lot of money by claiming that I would make alchemy viable, but it didn't last. My research was really difficult, though. That part's the God's honest truth. At any rate, you saved my lab when I needed you the most. There's nothing like a skilled assistant when you're in a pinch. Yep, yep. And now, I can use my new alchemical technique to make mountains of gold!
Sorry. Whoops. Thank you. Okay then, let's reconvene in front of the inn.
Well, if it isn't Victor! Did you come here looking for me?
I'm just passing through.
Then this must be fate. Draw your sword!
What do you mean, fate?
Actually, I was injured in the last sortie. We'll have to put this duel on hold for a while.
Then why did you propose a duel in the first place?
Whoops.
can't go any further with you. I must look for my subordinates.
Thank you for taking us this far.
Take care, for you never know what's in store on the battlefield.
And may victory smile upon you, Victor. Let's go find Fiore.
Where around here could she be?
Who knows? Don't let your guard down.
Keep this for me. Give us one knife.
Dax, take the enemy's flank.
Victor! Where's
Lady Gunella? Once we have this under control, we'll help you search.
Understood.
David.
Again, our enemies stopped moving.
Whatever it is, now's our chance to counterattack. Let's send this now.
Reporting in, the enemy forces have begun their retreat. As of now, our troops have left the garrison and are in pursuit.
Relia!
Come on, let's get away from the battlefield. We'll never be able to get to the bottom of her condition here. I think I've gotten my head around it all. So, this is the second time.
It is.
And both times, it was Relia's astonishing power that saved us.
It behaves like a signet, but it's gone now. Therefore, maybe it's not?
We're not sure. We'd appreciate your input, or anything that comes to mind.
I've never seen a signet with these properties, nor witnessed such powerful signeturgy. I don't know if I can even classify it.
You don't?
Oh, but there may be someone over at the Royal Institute who can. At the very least, his knowledge of signeturgy is far more extensive than my own.
More than yours, Fiore? Unbelievable!
Want to meet him?
Yes! That'd be wonderful!
Well then, let's head over. Some introductions are certainly in order.
Hold on a moment. The situation in Swordview has yet to stabilize. Lady Brunelli can't leave at this critical juncture.
Excuse me.
Dad?
I came to call on Lady Brunelli and accidentally eavesdropped on your conversation. I apologize for the indiscretion. Fidel, listen. You're to take Lady Brunelli and the little girl and escort them to Santarol in the kingdom of Langdok.
Hmm?
Oh, Pops!
Master!
If we could understand her power, we could stop this, no, all future wars that might arise. Should that dream become reality, this is a small price to pay.
You condone this, Master?
Well, we were only able to triumph thanks to the girl. But don't worry, I'll take it on myself to inform the king.
Thanks very much for the kind gesture.
And Fidel, make sure Lady Brunelli reaches her homeland safely.
I will.
I shall remain here. May our paths cross once more.
We truly owe you a debt of gratitude.
Thank you so much.
You take care as well, Lady Brunelli.
I suggest we wait until the girl wakes up. Then we can head out.
Never, ever think of leaving you behind, Relia. I'm sorry if I scared you at all.
I see you're up. You don't feel funny at all, do you?
I'm okay.
That's good. Well then, let's get out of here.
Pardon me.
The kingdom of Langdok lies east of Resulia, and in its capital of Santarol is the Royal Institute of Signetary Studies. Most people coming from Sword of View pass through central Resulia, then Medoc, and finally cross the Rond River to get there.
Is there something wrong?
No. I just have a barrage of questions. You know, about the inner workings of her power.
By power, you mean really a signet?
Right. You and I both wear these markings, called signets, upon our flesh. It is extremely rare, however, to see them on a child.
Really?
I won't say there are no exceptions to this rule. Still, assuming what she cast was Signaturgy, it's much more complex and effective than any form of it I've ever seen.
Go on, then.
What's more, considering the fact that she collapsed both times she used it, we can infer that her Signaturgy is puissant enough to affect the caster. I have to say, it's beyond my understanding. One last thing. Every signet I know is always visible. But hers don't appear except for when she uses Signaturgy.
Yeah, I was wondering about that too.
As any Signaturge would. I haven't been this motivated for such a long time.
Let's get!
I still have a lot more to learn.
Take advantage of this!
Get in it! Hit him where it hurts!
It's okay.
For improvement.
You've got it!
No problem!
Spread
out!
Divide
and conquer!
I see!
mine now!
Sorry. Whoops. Whoops. Pardon me.
Okay then, let's reconvene in front of the inn.
Whoops.
Hey, Miki. What are you doing?
Oh, Fiddly. If you're looking for a place to eat, this restaurant is all right. The salad was delicious. They've got A, B, and C courses, but I'd skip the B course if I were you. Pasta's mediocre. Besides, A's main dish is fried, and they give you so much of it. Also, the soup's the same for all three of them.
Hang on a second. What's all this about courses? Just how much have you been eating?
Well, ladies eat for half price today, so I decided to try them all.
Pardon me.
Thank you, Assistant Number One. With this, I can finally complete my experiment. Yes, I've done it! I've proved the existence of alchemy! Huh? Did I scare you or something? Sorry about that. Wait, hear me out. I swear on my life I'm not lying. I raised a lot of money by claiming that I would make alchemy viable, but it didn't last. My research was really difficult, though. That part's the God's honest truth. At any rate, You saved my lab when I needed you the most. There's nothing like a skilled assistant when you're in a pinch. Yep, yep. And now I can use my new alchemical technique to make mountains of gold.
Sorry. Whoops. Thank you. Whoops. Whoops. Whoops.
Okay then, let's reconvene in front of the inn.
Well, if it isn't Victor! Did you come here looking for me?
I'm just passing through.
Then this must be fate. Draw your sword!
What do you mean, fate?
Actually, I was injured in the last sortie. We'll have to put this duel on hold for a while.
Then why did you propose a duel in the first place?
Whoops.
Can't go any further with you.
I must look for my subordinates.
Thank you for taking us this far.
Take care, for you never know what's in store on the battlefield.
And may victory smile upon you, Victor. Let's go find Fiore.
Where around here could she be?
Who knows? Don't let your guard down.
Keep this for me. Give us one knife. Yes, sir.
Dax, take the enemy's flank.
Victor! Where's
Lady Gunella? Once we have this under control, we'll help you search.
Understood.
David.
Again, our enemies stopped moving.
Whatever it is, now's our chance to counterattack. Let's end this now.
Reporting in, the enemy forces have begun their retreat. As of now, our troops have left the garrison and are in pursuit.
Relia!
Come on, let's get away from the battlefield. We'll never be able to get to the bottom of her condition here. I think I've gotten my head around it all. So, this is the second time.
It is.
And both times, it was Relia's astonishing power that saved us.
It behaves like a signet, but it's gone now. Therefore, maybe it's not?
We're not sure. We'd appreciate your input, or anything that comes to mind.
I've never seen a signet with these properties, nor witnessed such powerful signeturgy. I don't know if I can even classify it.
You don't?
Oh, but there may be someone over at the Royal Institute who can. At the very least, his knowledge of signeturgy is far more extensive than my own.
More than yours, Fiore? Unbelievable!
Want to meet him?
Yes! That'd be wonderful!
Well then, let's head over. Some introductions are certainly in order.
Hold on a moment. The situation in Sortaview has yet to stabilize. Lady Brunelli can't leave at this critical juncture.
Excuse me.
Dad?
I came to call on Lady Brunelli and accidentally eavesdropped on your conversation.
apologize for the indiscretion. Fidel, listen. You're to take Lady Brunelli and the little girl and escort them to Santarol in the kingdom of Langdok.
Hmm?
Oh, Pops!
Master!
If we could understand her power, we could stop this. No, all future wars that might arise. Should that dream become reality, this is a small price to pay.
You condone this, Master?
Well, we were only able to triumph thanks to the girl. But don't worry, I'll take it on myself to inform the king.
Thanks very much for the kind gesture.
And Fidel, make sure Lady Brunelli reaches her homeland safely.
I will.
I shall remain here. May our paths cross once more.
We truly owe you a debt of gratitude.
Thank you so much.
You take care as well, Lady Brunelli.
I suggest we wait until the girl wakes up. Then we can head out.
Never, ever think of leaving you behind, Relia. I'm sorry if I scared you at all.
I see you're up. You don't feel funny at all, do you?
I'm okay.
That's good. Well then, let's get out of here.
Pardon me.
The kingdom of Langdok lies east of Rasulia, and in its capital of Santarol is the Royal Institute of Signetary Studies. Most people coming from Sword of View pass through central Rasulia, then Medok, and finally cross the Rond River to get there.
Is there something wrong?
No. I just have a barrage of questions. You know, about the inner workings of her power.
By power, you mean really a signet?
Right. You and I both wear these markings, called signets, upon our flesh. It is extremely rare, however, to see them on a child.
Really?
I won't say there are no exceptions to this rule. Still, assuming what she cast was signaturgy, it's much more complex and effective than any form of it I've ever seen her.
Go on, then.
What's more, considering the fact that she collapsed both times she used it, we can infer that her signaturgy is puissant enough to affect the caster. I have to say, it's beyond my understanding. One last thing. Every signet I know is always visible. But hers don't appear except for when she uses signaturgy.
Yeah, I was wondering about that too.
As any signaturge would. I haven't been this motivated for such a long time.
Improvement.
mine now!
Sorry. Whoops. Whoops. Pardon me.
Okay then, let's reconvene in front of the inn.
Whoops.
Hey, Miki. What are you doing?
Oh, Fiddly. If you're looking for a place to eat, this restaurant is all right. The salad was delicious. They've got A, B, and C courses, but I'd skip the B course if I were you. Pasta's mediocre. Besides, A's main dish is fried, and they give you so much of it. Also, the soup's the same for all three of them.
Hang on a second. What's all this about courses? Just how much have you been eating?
Well, ladies eat for half price today, so I decided to try them all.